Don't worry about it. You don't got to tell me twice.
You know, Drew McIntyre will not forgive and forget, and it seems like neither will this man, Wade, Kevin Owens.
Why didn't Zayn let Drew and Jay get into it there? Sometimes Sami Zayn is too nice for his own good, but I'll tell you what, KO is not too nice for his own good. He is out for the gold tonight.
You know, as Jey Uso continues to try to prove to everyone that he's a different man than the one who hung out with his brothers and cousin in the bloodline for many years, but some people still won't buy it. Drew McIntyre and obviously Kevin Owens.
Sami Zayn bought it on day one. KO perhaps never will.
Coming up next on Monday Night Raw, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, an opportunity to win back the Undisputed Tag Team titles. They take on the new champ of Jey Uso and Cody Rhodes, live in our main event next on Monday Night Raw.